It's me again, May, and you're watching my channel, MaeSomething Creates. So, yun guys, nandito ako ngayon sa Laguna. Tapos, kaya po nga kailangan mag-prepare para dun sa BRANDBERRY na exhibit namin na gaganapin sa July 14. So, ipapakita ko sa inyo yung mga naging whip ko or yun yung working work in progress na tinatawag mga artist. So, yun nga, intro video lang to. So, bukas makikita nyo iba yung kapaligiran kasi magpupunta na ako sa boarding house which is nandun yung mga gamit ko for paintings. Pero kung mapansin nyo itong aking Hello Kitty table, yan. Puro stuffed toys na siya. Ito yung aking painting area before. Dito sa table na to, ako natutumag paint. At yan, yan yung luma kong easel. Yan, murang-mura ko lang yan nabili sa Pandayan Bookshop for 800 pesos. Naka-sale siya nun kaya kinuha ko na. Sa next clips, makikita nyo na yung mga whip ko. So medyo matagal to kasi mga naka-timelapse yun eh. And also, ini-invite ko na kayo guys for July 14 to watch our exhibit. It's the BRANDBERRY Marketing Exhibit which has the title Art Matters Too. So, ito na po yung aking video ng time-lapse on how I did my entry for the BRANDBERRY Exhibit. Enjoy! Janks of the Empire, strangle my desire, pull the plug, sire, and I'll spit fire. With my bag, you can see the canvas that I will be using. The size of this is 24 by 24 inches, which is 2 by 2 feet. And yan yung required size ng canvas for BRANDBERRY Marketing. Tomorrow will be the ingress. And here's what I've got. Still not painting, pero I'll try my best, or not try, but I'll do my best to make to finish this kasi ihatid pa siya mamaya dun sa your hotel for the ingress, and makapunta na ako dun 7 PM or around 8 may pasok pa ako, so ihatid ko siya dun after shift. So ang oras ngayon ay 7 na, so I still have 1.5 hours to do this, so... from Ingress, and we have to sleep early kasi maaga pa bukas para sa exhibit. So see you guys all tomorrow. Bye!